Artificial turf really took off with the water restrictions as dry brown lawns became the norm, but there are a lot more reasons to go with turf than just water savings. Today, we're talking with Torsten from Tough Turtle Turf about the core reasons most people are choosing to go with artificial turf and why many of them are doing it using Hero Financing. So, Torsten, what are some of the biggest reasons people are going with artificial turf today?
Yeah, thanks, Clint. The biggest reason remains looks. People want to be really proud of their yards. And artificial turf is a great opportunity not just to get rid of those brown spots, but with the advances we've seen in turf over the last 50 years, we're really now seeing turfs that are almost indistinguishable from natural lawns.
Okay, and I agree with that. They really look great. What about cost? Is that not the number one thing anymore?
You know, it really isn't, Clint. So cost was a factor and it remains a factor because the water savings are substantial. But beyond the looks, I'd say these days, it's probably actually the versatility that lawns have today as well that attracts people. That means everything from your kids being able to play on it without getting burned or cut, you know, which used to be an issue.
Yeah.
Now they're so soft and we have so much more fabric that it's much easier for children and for pets to use those turfs.
Well, speaking of pets and the kids, actually, I mean, I've got pets and kids, and boy, I'll tell you what, with a normal lawn, they would bring in just all this debris and the mud and the dirt. We could never keep the place clean.
You don't have any of that anymore. And also, it's what they leave behind that's much easier now, because you will see those yellow burn spots on natural lawns when dogs use them. You don't get that on artificial turf either. So artificial turf looks great year-round, all day, 24 hours a day.
Whether it's for a playground in your backyard, you want to have a little, maybe a golf area, just anything, putting green, you can do it all.
That's a great point, by the way, because we see so much more versatility. In the past, we just rolled some artificial turf out. Today, we really redesign your yard and we make it exactly what you want it to be for you and your family.
Okay, now that's exciting. I have to be honest, though, and throw myself under the bus and tell you that I am lazy when it comes to maintenance on my yard. My wife and I used to have these discussions about that. I don't want to mow my lawn on a Sunday.
You're not alone. Convenience really is a mega trend that we see, and so many people now switch to artificial lawn because they have more important things to do in their life. They want to go and spend time with family and friends, and they don't want to get out the lawnmower and the gas for it and buy the products that they need and fertilize it and aerate it. Artificial turfs look as good, if not better, than many lawns normally do, and it's much, much easier.
Well, and as you said, the storage even. You mentioned earlier off the camera that even a small patch of lawn, you have to have something to maintain it. You got to store all that stuff for one little piece.
Absolutely. You got to pull it out. More time away. Wouldn't you rather spend that with loved ones doing things you like to do?
Yes, I would, Torsten. Okay. Now, there's something called the Hero Program. We've talked about this before, and it's a way to finance these home upgrades that save energy and save water. Yeah. It may not be right for everybody, but you should certainly look into it. Can you explain that?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, for us, it's been a great program. More importantly, for the consumer, it's terrific because it gives them an opportunity to easily leverage the equity in the home without the credit checks, with all of the bureaucracy. We can often, with our Hero partner, really approve people on the spot, get them going, and make their dream yards come true.
And they can do it through Hero themselves or through you?
They can. We can do it with them right there when we consult them, or they can do it in advance on Hero's website.
And again, it's you can either, yeah, right, like you said, do it online, you can make the phone call, but also you can actually know if you're qualified within minutes.
Absolutely, and you also know what you're qualified for, which helps us as we consult with people in their homes to tell them, hey, with that budget, here are some options for you, and they choose what works best for them.
So you also go through the lifestyle options, what suits them for the turf, but also the financing.
Absolutely, Clint.
All right, Torsten, thank you so much. Listen, here's the deal. To learn more about turf options and to see if Hero Financing might be an option for you to consider, call Tough Turtle Turf today at 858-519-1590. That's 858-519-1590, or log on to approvedhomepros.com/hero. They're easy to find. Easy to find out if you qualify. And if you're lazy like me or not, you just want the convenience of synthetic turf, give them a call. You're going to be really glad you did.